Hi! In front of me is Samsung Galaxy Tab S9, and today I would like to show you how you can manage predictive text. First of all, go into Devices Settings and scroll all the way down to Access General Management. Then click on Samsung Keyboard Settings and tap on this switcher next to Predictive Text to switch it off or on. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a like, comment and subscribe. Bye!